groundskeeper would have you believe that I was trapped for decades, but no. It was centuries! You see, entities such as I cannot be killed, only contained. And I was exorcised and trapped on this hill where a mansion was built many years later. In this house, I was still imprisoned. Yes, but now I had a chance. Over and over and over, I tried, but failed to free myself. Because the only way I can get what I need is by convincing humans to say yes. Let me in. Let me in. Disgusting. Bound by laws of consent. I hate giving people a choice! I became more and more and more frustrated, waiting for the right fool to come along. And then, finally, not one fool, but four, they all said yes. A body. Souls. Three souls with useful traits. Arrogant, dramatic, vengeful. Kind, trustworthy, gentle. Charming, deceitful, vicious. Some of these I already possessed, true. But when I devour a soul with character I already have, that character becomes stronger, increases my power. So I'm always hungry for more souls. I want more! Feed me more! I chose the face of the one with kindness. All the better to deceive. Let me in. Let me in. I was free to do as I pleased. And what pleases me is to crush and consume. You just need to let me in. It's as simple as that.